not make any noises with your mouth, scratch yourself, or fall over furniture.
Yes, Aunt Betty.
Try to be a lady.
Good afternoon.
Would you tell Herr Sesemann that Fräulein Dieter Hartzell is here, and a relative of his?
Herr Sesemann isn't home, madam.
I'll wait.
He's in Paris.
When do you expect him back?
Perhaps the governess has had some word from him. Will you come in?
Be quiet, Heidi.
Please don't make me stay here, Aunt Dete.
You'll have every advantage here. A tutor, servants, pretty clothes, your own room. You should be grateful for this opportunity.